So in this video, a way to optimize perhaps the fuel consumption in city driving. The whole idea is just to try not to rush into the red light. So I would just try to look forward ahead and see if there's a red light, and if the traffic permits, if the traffic's not too busy around, I'll just try to slow a little bit down the car, just like I'm doing here, and try to just catch the green light with the car rolling. Many people, I think, they are already doing this without thinking about it, but the most of the fuel consumption in city driving happens when you have to move the car from a stop, from a rest at a red light or a stop sign. That's when the fuel consumption is not optimized at low RPMs. The engine will just consume perhaps of all city driving fuel consumption, it will just take 10, 20, 30, 40% just when moving the car from a stop and accelerating to the speed. So this is why I'm trying to do in this video. I'm just showing the few situations first, and then in the next half of the video I'll just compare it with, I'll show the MPG readings from the trip computer with the car moving from a stop, and also then with the car moving from a rolling speed. So you will see the difference is really, really impressive. And again, I think this will just save you a little bit of gas, and also overall will just cause you give you a more relaxed drive. So let's see this how it's happened. So slowing down a little bit, there you go. So this allows you to just not stop completely, you keep rolling, and that makes a difference